People want a remake for the Chainsaw Man anime and the new director. There's a petition in Japan with over 1,000 signatures to redo Chainsaw Man Season 1 because of apparently Denji's voice acting being bad, him not being unhinged enough, and that the animation and art style seems too realistic and movie-like. I guess this is what you call suffering from success. It's honestly pathetic, but I doubt MAPPA cares. In the grander scheme of things, the anime has performed well. Yeah, that's about it. Peace.